Roman Reigns is done.
Roman wants to get rid of Daniel Bryan.
Let's show you how this massive main event came about. We'll take it back to last week on Friday Night SmackDown.
I came out here to make sure Cesaro gets what he deserves.
Roman Reigns thinks nobody will step up to him. Well, I will. I want a match with Roman Reigns.
Cesaro has worked harder than everybody. He has certainly worked harder than Roman.
Cesaro, $1 billion body with a 10-cent brain, is a joke.
Cesaro, you challenged the head of the table, Roman Reigns. You can't beat Roman. Roman, is this what you're afraid of? Are you afraid that Cesaro's gonna spin you like this? You would think you would come out and help your cousin if you're the head of the table, if you're the family man, if you're providing for the whole Samoa dynasty. Roman's afraid that if Cesaro faces him, Cesaro will be the new Universal Champion!
You don't deserve it. You hadn't earned it. My answer's no. It'll always be no. Because you will never be on my level. The Universal Champ issues and challenges. And the challenge goes to you. I don't like you. I've never liked you. But I'm going to give you one more opportunity. You get one more shot at this. What you gotta say?
What are you thinking about? You have to take it. You have to take it.
But when you lose, I don't ever want to see you again. I don't ever want to see you floating around SmackDown ever again.
It may be the biggest main event in SmackDown history.